Hi, I've made this video to use the booty band. The booty band is fantastic for really challenging your glutes and building up your strength. It also will help with stability as well. So grab your booty band, pop it through your feet and above your knees. From here, we're going to warm up and take our feet a little wider apart, and we're going to put our body weight into our heels, stay tall, and come down into a squat. And as you squat, widen the band out, and then bring it back up. And again, dropping it down and back. Try not to tilt forward at the hips. Just a few more. Feel the leg muscles warm up. Good. Let's take it down again with the wider stance. Take those knees out and feel more resistance through the thighs. From here, pulse it out. This is really going to start to burn. Get some elastic lactic acid firing up. And 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Great work. Bring it back up. Have your feet a little bit apart, just slightly wider than the hips. And I'm going to turn sideways so you can see. We're going to bring it down into our squat here. So don't lean forward here or collapse here. Try to keep all the body weight into your heels here and a little bit of posture there for me. Once you're in that position, we're going to shift our body weight to the left leg. So put some, sort of feel light on the right foot now. As you feel the weight transfer to the leg, the glute, and the foot. From here, can you keep your hip bones squared off and side tap in and out? Now, you can rest the foot here and come back in, or you could challenge yourself and just barely tap the floor as you go in and out. Keep that hip bone pointing forward. Feel your body weight in the circle here now. 5 more, 4, 3, 2, and last 1 here. Let's keep it in our semi-squat here. Shift your weight to the right heel, the foot and the leg. Keep those hips squared off now. Working on your leg and glute strength. We'll do a lot for your pelvic stability, your lower back, and obviously your overall health and well-being. Good. One more back here, in and out. Good work. Stand up. Give yourself a moment. Have a little rest. Okay, so we did a little tap to the side. We're going to come back down in that lovely posture, weighing the heels. Shift your weight into the left leg here as we tap the leg forward. finish off with something that's going to really fire up those thighs. So I'm going to come to the end of the screen here. Have my feet together and semi-squat. Dip down. Again, the weight through your heels. Give me some genials. Pulse twice. Take the leg apart. You made it. So I would recommend repeating that round two or three times to really get maximum strength, increase your balance, your core stability as well, and through the pelvis. I hope you enjoyed that.